The Sun is made of 3/4 hydrogen, and most of its remaining mass is helium. This yellow star is 330,000 times as massive as Earth. It accounts for 99.86% of the mass in our solar system. The gas giant Jupiter accounts for about 2/3 of the remaining mass. Mercury and Venus are the only planets with no moons. They are not able to hold any moons because of their close distance to the Sun. The Sun's gravity is much stronger, and it will pull any natural satellite orbiting these nearby planets. Saturn has 82 known moons and counting. Its biggest moon, Titan, is bigger than Mercury. The ringed planet also has some smaller moons called shepherd moons that help keep Saturn's rings in shape. The gas giant Jupiter is a failed star. However, Jupiter is not large enough to start nuclear fusion and generate its own energy. If it were around 80 times bigger, it would become a star with low mass. Another fun fact about Jupiter is that it has a storm called the Great Red Spot. It has been swirling for more than 100 years. Uranus is often called the sideways planet because its orbit is tilted by about 98 degrees. This tilt makes the ice giant planet appear as if it is spinning sideways. The five dwarf planets are Ceres, Pluto, Haumea, Makemake, and Eris. This number could grow as more objects like these are discovered. Earth's moon is the fifth largest moon in the solar system. The second largest is Titan from Saturn. In the third and fourth place are Callisto and Io, which are both moons of Jupiter.